Hi, it's Susan here from SusanBlueRobot.com. I'm here today with another one of my books. This one is Shapes. It's this thick. Fully binded. And this one's to show that you don't only have to have rectangle anchors, that I've got hearts back to back or top to top. Hexagons. All layered. The one in his hand I turned upside down so he could hold it better. These are paper pieced. Only one thing I did find with this one is just here. I had to put a little bit more bracing just behind there. It was only holding on by a tiny bit just in front of this cross here. Easy fixed. And the last page. I'm binding the book this way, leaving this as a freestanding. So I've only glued to about an inch from each page together, about an inch from the very fold. That way, when it opens, it's got the movement and the pages can work at 90 degrees. If I didn't have this, which I didn't have this in one of my first books, it found it very hard to move it to a 90 degree angle. Well, this has been Susan Blue Robot from SusanBlueRobot.com. I've made this using Make the Cuts pop-up card studio, and you can check out my blog for all my other designs and videos. This is the fourth book in my series of pop-up books. Thanks for coming.